I have a DJ. Who the hell up there?
What?
I close my eyes.
Alright,
looks
like.
And we are starting off.
That's gonna have to be my thing. Okay. So far, so strong.
Talk a little bit louder, Dave.
Talk a little bit louder.
Or more into the mic. Yeah.
Cool. Is this good?
Yeah. I was watching this.
Okay.
Audio.
So, I literally missed what happened.
There was only a single hit.
Okay, so it looks like, Mary's going for the, first stock. Okay, shield bird. Honestly, I don't know what to talk about this matchup.
Kirby's the worst.
Kirby's the worst.
He's Gimp Master. What? Somehow.
Alright. Okay, suck him. I want to see some Kirby swallow hug. Alright, that was nice.
There we go, Kirby drops as a rock.
What we're doing down here is basically, I think it's like bringing up the ground to build. I mean, there's nothing really I can talk about this match. Let's see if Kel can get the UO.
No.
Eric's watching when he accidentally wore his board and killed himself. Okay. Can't get the tank combo because Kirby is way too good like that.
Cool.
And hold
pictures.
We're
probably
gonna
need a picture of the winner.
Oh. You get stuck in there.
I know, that'd be cool.
What?
Ribbons.
Oh. Oh yeah.
You guys can hold up
gift cards. See what NJ Rod does? Everyone has to go like this. It's the worst.
It's really coming down to the wire, huh?
Not really.
Not really at all, no. Moth is just dominating against Kirby.
I mean, Kirby, he's not utilizing
dove off the stage.
Sorry, I picked the right solution.
Oh, man. Okay, so, I'm going to Luigi.
Yo, do you mind my change?
Pichu.
Okay, here we go. You pick.
Any pick?
Yep.
Pichu
did it.
Oh no.
This is a Pichu bat battle. Blue versus green.
Honestly,
like,
this is not fair because he only didn't hurt himself at all.
Kel
plays
like
Pichu, like, a decent amount.
Mm.
This is
happening
right now.
He also is the only character with
2 taunts. Okay. Smiter's almost.
Depends
on
which
way you're
going.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Pichu is the only character that actually taunts.
Really?
Yep.
What's the second taunt?
It's just like the one where he dances up and down. The other one where he's down on the ground.
How do you do it?
It depends on which way you're facing.
Okay.
They took out each other.
Oh, interesting. Honestly, I had no idea that happened. Well.
Kelp seems to be holding his own quite a bit better in this match.
Oh, one more.
Yeah, that too.
No, I play him a lot,
I can't tell what's going on. I can barely see anything.
It's okay.
I see there's a green one and a blue one. And the green one is the one who played the last match as Maw.
Like a super blue
one is.
The last thing you want to do in this game is hurt yourself.
And it looks like.
Honestly, I think that he'd be a pretty decent
It looks like Kelp is probably going to solidify this win again.
I mean, Kelp. I play Kelp a lot. He plays Pichu. Well, too much.
The percentiles are pretty similar right now, and Kelp has an extra life for them.
That's true. It's basically that one from the soccer, right? He's a super player. When you grab the legend, you give me the one.
There's a fun guy.
Oh no!
There we go, he completely missed with that.
nice.
You watch yourself, I can hear you.
Oh, that's the point.
Am I allowed to swear on this screen?
Preferably not.
Okay.
Unless it's tight.
He got slapped like a bee.
Yes, Matt. I really have no idea how Pichu goes though. This is like...
No one knows.
Okay. Apparently Crimson Blur does.
Crimson's the worst.
Have you seen the Morph God?
What?
Have you seen the Morph God?
No.
Kirby?
No. Oh wait, I've heard about that, and like West Falls is just dying. He's like, shut up, you lost to Kirby.
It's best out of five, so yeah. So if you win three in a row...
He lost to Moon Knight.
Hmm?
He lost to Moon Knight. Kirby player.
I'm done.
Alright, so it looks like we got a game and watch, and an... Oh,
come on.
Yes. It's switching.
He's walking away.
Yoshi.
We have lost the Daga.
Oh.
Does not want to see the battle of Yoshi versus Game & Watch. But we will continue to cover this battle of the ages.
And these eggs. And that.
Alright, so looks like Yoshi now.
Yep. So we've got Gimma just slightly behind Yoshi as far as damage has been concerned.
Well, hopefully Gimma can use the fact that Yoshi's very easy to attack, because if you hit him right after he does double jump, he basically is useless in the air. He can't really recover.
He almost had that.
He did. Could've gone. Okay.
The rainbow.
Now.
Eric, you hug.
Eric's on the blood pack back. They're friends. I'd like to see a 9.
Ooh. Hit him with the parachute.
Parachute is probably gonna kill this percent now.
More down tilt.
More down tilt, we can do it.
Yep.
With the lag. Try not to go off their reactions in real life. On the screen. Okay, two. Down throw. That could have been a jab reset.
What? Like I could do a jab reset.
He's wait.
I was talking about
no attack jab.
Ooh, that was an 8. I thought it was blocked.
I did it on accident.
He's there.
Alex19 actually has a job.
What's that?
Alex19 actually has a job. Did not know that. He's like, on my lunch break at work.
Who knew?
The daily life for actual Smash players.
Yeah. I thought
he was
just
Nango's like the only one who doesn't have a job on streams.
Well, that's
his job. Just because what just happened?
I looked away for a moment, and Yoshi died.
Where are these fucking dying?
She's gotta get one.
He got them once in the beginning.
Oh, no, I'm still
playing. Eight.
Oh, and then Kelp kills himself.
Yes. Plenty of opportunity to come back.
Going to help, yeah.
AKA the Toby Dash.
No, that is not an actual attack, no.
Oh!
Oh my god, he got
99.
Panther.
Go for the spam. He's gonna get a 9 on
3. And
Kelp's gone. Even though he had the blood pact with the cloud did not want to save him.
Cloud died.
Kelp actually hates Randall with a burning passion.
Hi. I can hear you.
Way better.
So and it's now two matches to Kelp and one to Glimmer. I'm gonna call him Glimmer.
No, let's go Glimmer.
It's better than Glitter.
Yes.
Here we go. Peach?
Peach vs. Game & Watch.
Oh, okay, so far.
He plays with items on.
Kelp is Peach.
All those peaching, he's just gonna like float around and
relax. Road tennis, yes.
Oh, he's actually been pretty good with the dragon.
Yeah, that is very good. Good timing on that.
Oh! Okay.
Alright, there we go.
He got
some
twist.
Oh, wow.
Oh, come and on. He missed the
throw. That was dope.
Oh, oh nice. That was close.
Okay.
Game & Watch barely missed with the 8.
I'm pretty sure this time. Okay.
Game.
Well, I was gonna say, I think it's a
joke. Oh, I think it'll be nice.
Is that a thing?
I remember somebody
hitting it. It's getting pretty close. Only means is that small opening.
Yes,
they
landed one. Oh.
He's now in the same boat.
Oh, and
then
I
got on there. And then right as he hit me with the next hammer,
I got a 9, yeah. Almost a double
thing
here.
He's not wrong. He's
not the...
Oh, you got...
Not the...
Are you serious?
Oh, my God.
What is that? Stitch and a bomb.
Stitch and a bomb.
Yep.
If he gets a beam sword in, Mr. Saturn. This is where I find the kills. I definitely think that Game & Watch was not the
At least you know what the moves are called.
Oh yeah. It's like every day in my life. Like, one. That was a 9, that would be so cool. Oh, I thought it was a game of just like
getting pretty close. It doesn't look like the Game & Watch.
The Game & Watch is like...
It's 2 stocks down.
Alright, so
he's barely holding on, just needing me to hit.
No chance, I just survived that.
Oh, Game & Watch came back from that.
So, okay, nice.
Oh, there it was.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get out of this.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Peach is barely holding in there. Along with Game & Watch, actually. Either one. Only needs to be hit once in level 1.
Throw the turret.
Oh!
Blood pack did run.
Oh my god.
Kill.
Oh, that was nuts.